So here's meeting my Indianapolis seminar dog for the very first time. Good boy.
Do you have a card?
I do. Yeah, I can do it. Good boy.
It's Carlo's heel. Starting in the morning of day two. Not quite off leash healing. Carlo, heel. Hey, heel. Hey, heel. Heel. Carlo, heel. Heel. Hey, heel. 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 Carlo, heel. Showing you his progress in about 15 minutes. Good boy. Anyway.
You're fine. Oh, look at the cute little puppy.
Don't mind those crazy squirrels.
Look how cute he is. Let me touch him.
Don't mind
touch
those
him.
Crazy.
Oh, he's so soft.
Don't mind those.
Ha, ha, ha. Down. Apples. Bananas. Break. Good boy. Good boy, Carlo. Good boy, Carlo.
Good boy. Down.
Carlo, break! Good boy! Good boy, Carlo! Good boy! That's a good boy, Carlo! That's a good boy!
Hey guys, what's going on? I'm just gonna show you a quick drill I do with a lot of our dogs for noise desensitization, object desensitization, which is both great confidence building drills. You're pretty much taking noise and objects and putting it in one. You have a new object that creates a noise. So if you have a dog who's skittish with vacuums, a dog who's afraid of thunder, a dog who's afraid of loud noises, doing noise and object desensitization is a great drill to help them overcome it, not hide them away from it. That's called avoidance training, which I say avoidance training is not training. Don't hide them from it, but instead build their confidence up so they're no longer afraid of it. And we have a dog. So you're going to see a dog distraction. Thank you.
Apples. Come on, sit. Bananas. Wait.
Good boy. Good boy, Carlo.
Down.
He knows how he looks to the left. He's like, I know what I gotta do, but.
And then go ahead and break.
Break!
Good boy!
Come on, Carlo, come on!
Big man!
Good boy!
Come on! There you go!
Yeah!
Down.
And then whenever you want, release him. Better than a stay before.
Right? He didn't know how to stay before.
Then go ahead and release. Good boy!
Good boy!
Boy. Sit. Good boy.
Let's see how she handles this one.
Good boy, good boy.
A good drill I do is start the dog on the wrong side. He heels on the left, so I'm going to start him on the right, so he fixes it on his own. So even if the owner messes up, he'll still fix it on his own.
What happens when a high drive, off leash canine trained dog meets a squirrel? Absolutely nothing. They just remain in the sit position and stare at it. Good boy. That's it.
Carlo, break! Good boy! Good boy, Carlo.